What's going on, everybody? It's me, Drew. Thanks for tuning in. So, in today's video, we're going to be doing part 4 of the Halo Infinite campaign playthrough. So, as per normal, make sure to like, share, and subscribe. Help me get to my goal of 100 subscribers by the end of the year. If you can do that, I'd greatly appreciate it. Remember, subscribing is free. And if you really, really don't like it, you can always unsubscribe later. So, with all that out of the way, let's get back into it. This is right after we complete the tower mission, and sadly, this part in death. So, our next mission is here, at this excavation site. But, before we do that, I want to go fight this guy. And he's on the way, so he's over here out of the way, but, so who's our unit? We're gonna go to this base first. That's probably here. Go to this Francis Keep, and then go to this guy, and then we'll make our way towards this. Okay. So, all that out of the way, let's get to it. Alright, now I just have to remember how to get out of the tower. There it is.
I'm guessing that whatever the conservatory is, the Banished won't want us anywhere near it.
Then they'll be disappointed.
Yes, they will.
Alright. Are the Marines still down here, or do they just, like, teleport away? I think they just, like, teleport away. Alright. Really deep ahead. This is like that time. Aw, is my ghost gone? I think it is. Oh well. It's nothing.
Fob platform just ahead. That's all of them. Get me to that terminal, and Fob Foxtrot is ours.
Captain's report. INF-101, mark timestamp. Encryption.
Another Fob in UNSC control. And this one in the shadow of Chaklok's tower. I'd call it a nice view.
Oh, there's another.
But then
person.
I remember what went on in there.
We might have to come back for a minute later, dude.
If you think I'm flying out there, you're sorely mistaken. Fine. Let me know what you need.
It could be anywhere.
Requisition confirmed. Heavily armored hog on the way.
I want to listen to that thing. I accent stuff. Target snow. Did we see?
Goodbye. That word has stayed with me. How many now?
16 systems shut down so far.
Captain's report. INF-101, mark timestamp. Encryption Lambda Chi Alpha. I've spoken to Commander Palmer, who's assured me that our Spartan contingent is ready to go. Commander Sarpong offers similar sentiments regarding our infantry and ODST divisions. Spartan Lock is already well underway with the next stages of breaker trip, but each time out, I wonder if we've pressed our luck too far.
Lock is here.
And now, of course, comes my favorite part of my day. Debriefing with Dr. Halsey. The good doctor's unquestionably brilliant, but at an ever-increasing cost.
Alright, so...
there's that. Spartan.
Ready to go.
Give me 1 second.
I can't move. Give me some support.
There we go.
I'm with you. Let's roll. Go, go, go!
This is where we're going next. Just that way. I like the freedom. There's linear progression, but then there's progression around it. So you have a linear main story, but around it is so much more you can have.
One down. Field of dust to go.
I'm sorry, is there?
That's on track. Lock that kill. Hey, not bad.
You won't last 6 hours.
So what exactly?
We're coming up on that outpost we learned about at the FOB. Looks like some kind of salvage operation.
Right, let's check, take a look at these guys.
Shut it down.
Be as ugly as you too if all I breathe is parts.
What did that machine need to say?
The Banished really want to... silos raised.
I like you guys as a result, but... okay, you have the rocket launcher.
Thank you.
think this one will fit.
Chief. Well, more company. It looks like the Banished are tearing down and repairing vehicles here.
Not for long.
Marking the repair base. Let's do this. Hardware to repair excavation equipment?
Kind of. Got rolled up on. I didn't realize I had active camo. Oh well.
Stripping UNSC hardware to repair excavation equipment? Are the Banished digging for something?
Cut you apart! A clean slice! champion was nothing.
Okay, then. Why did I not grab this before? Oh, you poor shit. Marines are still out there, aren't they?
Keep is officially offline.
Yeah,
we did it, Chief. Well, you did it.
Chief.
What was that? Nope, it's not. Wait, no, it is. It's just further back. It's much crooked than it. No, this is a broken one. I guess we're just this one then. Okay. Oh wait, did it? No, they just moved it. Okay.
Hopping in. I got shotgun.
Come on, boys. Yes. We've got
Nice jump, Chief!
All the way.
You're a maniac and I kinda love this.
Alright, where is he? There he is. I shall go kill him now. Are you kidding me?
I got to stop the vehicle!
Yes, I got to stop the vehicle! Oh wait, this jackal's still alive. I guess that is like a jackal major, so... What's that? Well, this time I don't have to get my cards done.
All clear? I don't see anybody. I think we're set. Loud and clear. Weapons up.
Get in, Marines. Okay, looks like I'll be on my own then. Love the wildlife, this is a beautiful map. Beautiful campaign.
Akro Vagadoon is nearby, Chief. Be careful. Yep. He's got quite a rap sheet. Thousands of UNSC personnel died at his hands. Time to make it right.
Hi. Okay. Alright, let's go find this jackal sniper and take him out. sun energy is further than there, so I'm going to take my VR. We learn. Okay. Alright. Maybe a
target down. Let's deal with the leftovers. Targeting crew eliminated. Life on this ring just got a little safer for the UNSC. Hey, did you get a look at that modified weapon the target was carrying? Pretty inventive, even for the Banished. So I copied it. I've sent updated schematics back to our forward operating bases. Should give us an edge. I'd suggest sending a thank you card for the upgrade, but you killed the intended recipient, so we can skip that part.
So now that that's all out of the way.
Don't forget, we've got a solid lead to follow up on at that dig site the Spartan mentioned.
Yeah. Ah, there's some Spartan. Not Spartan, some. I know I'm getting off track, but. No man left behind. I can always fast travel to a place and get a vehicle. Oh my gosh, this is a big canyon.
Another squad's calling for help, Chief. We can't leave them hanging.
Reinforcements!
they've endured, these Marines just won't give up. Neither will we.
Sir? Come on, this way.
Save. Oh. I keep getting off task, but let's fast travel. I mean, to be fair, there's a lot to do in this game.
Glad to see you, Spartan.
I don't want to get back out there. I want to make them pay.
Holding. On your seat, Spartan.
Like the monkey or dog. Okay. Alright, so let's see what we got.
Hey Chief, I'm on my way with that warthog you requisitioned.
Don't make me regret this.
Turret's mine! Give me a target!
We got your back, sir.
I'm on the gun, on your six!
Go. Let's get it. This going that way. So, how did that just happen? I don't know. So this wraps around. Oh, okay. So it does. Alright, not this place. Let's go.
Nice there!
Hey, cannon fodder! Let me help you with that challenge.
Ah, there's the target!
Nice kill, Marine!
Detected.
Oh, what the?
More Marines in trouble.
Nice flip.
Let's go be heroes.
That flip.
Do you hear that? It's coming from that communication tower.
Get on, Marine. This tower?
I'll just leave this.
Propaganda.
I'm in, let's move.
Can't even snap out a bunch of cockroaches.
Chief, enemy reinforcements.
Okay. I don't know. I don't know if we didn't fall.
Clear, Chief. The Marines are out of danger.
Alright. So, we have to go there. But not that. Well, I mean, yeah. We'll take out bases as we go.
Let's move!
Because that way it allows for easier transportation in the future. find that.
I'm crazy about this place. Let's hurry it up.
That's not the way we want to go. Let's move across this bridge.
Firing on a target!
You think we're gonna let you off easy?
Give it again!
HVT in range, Chief. This one's a particularly murderous grunt. High Sumter Bricklard. He's one of the UNSC's most wanted. Don't underestimate him, Chief.
The grunt. Oh. Okay.
Chief, enemy reinforcements. Target eliminated. Now the crew.
Uh-oh. That's a problem.
The less they have to fall. I think that's how the saying goes. Anyway, that's the last of Bricklard. And if his bio is any indication, that's a good thing.
It's a grunt. How bad could it be? What is this? So we need to go to this bridge anyway.
This is a bad idea!
Searching for something called the Conservatory.
Let me guess, you're heading there too.
Affirmative.
Well, don't worry about me. I'll be here, waiting. Alone.
We'll be in touch.
Just don't leave me out here for too long. Okay? I mean it.
Oh my gosh.
Heads up, Chief. Another FOB platform. Let's make it ours.
Bonsai.
No more hostiles. Fob Echo's ready to be brought back into the fold. Not yet. There's still more of them.
I hear this.
Are you sure about sending him in alone, Dr. Halsey?
If everyone does their job correctly, John will not be alone, Captain.
I just question the value of splitting them off from the rest of Blue Team. That wasn't the initial plan.
Plans change. Besides, I have something else for Blue Team in mind.
So do I. Which is why we've taken advantage of their unexpected availability to assist elsewhere.
I do not remember agreeing to the reallocation of our best Spartans, my Spartans, for an operation I am not even aware of.
Plans change, Doctor.
That'll do it. Fob captured. Looks like we're right on the edge of the island. A chunk of what used to be a single contiguous structure. Can you imagine the force it would take to blow this ring apart? It must have been quite a show.
Alright, so... we'll come back to do that stuff on the other day. We'll get this one and then head into there.
LZ confirmed. Standing by. Order received, Chief. Stand by for delivery.
As much as I am VR running out there.
Ready when you are, Chief.
Yeah, I'll have to come back with that.
I'm aboard. Let's go.
Now the Chief's back, I might actually stand the chance.
This is where we need to go.